Okay, good afternoon students. Types of motion in different is given. Types of motion are here. Different diagram is given. Page number 31. A car traveling along a straight road. A car traveling along a straight road. That is a translative motion. A car traveling. ट्रैवलिंग अलॉन्ग ए स्ट्रेट रोड अलॉन्ग ए स्ट्रेट रोड इट इज एन एग्जांपल्स फॉर द ट्रांसलेटिव मोशन नेक्स्ट वन नेक्स्ट डायग्राम मोशन ऑफ द ब्लेड्स ऑफ ए सीलिंग फैन इट इज ए rotating motion at the same time curved circular motion okay okay Rama it is a rotation motion okay next one motion of a blade motion of blades of a ceiling fan it is an example of the rotational motion rotation it is an example of rotating motion rotatory motion rotatory motion next one motion of a needle when running free okay rotation motion next one motion of a needle if running sewing machine is an example of translative motion translative motion under straight line ma motion of a needle motion of a needle in a running machine running sewing machine it is an example for the translative motion sorry translative motion okay translative motion translatory motion next one motion of a pendulum in a clock it is an example for the oscillatory motion see on see a diagram a diagram is given now motion of a pendulum in a and old wall clock is an example for the oscillatory motion next one oscillatory motion the motion of a pendulum motion of a pendulum in an old wall clock old wall clock is an example for the oscillatory motion oscillatory motion okay it is a given example sir okay here rotatory motion of plate ceiling fan is an example for the circular path also okay circular path also so rotation of the motion of the blades of ceiling fan is an example for the rotation ceiling circular motion also okay next one next page ma let us do by observing path the motion which one is straight line which one is curved line okay which one is curved line and which one is straight line okay movement of a body first one Let us do number 5. Motion of the body. Next one, path of motion. Path of motion in the straight line. Straight line and a curved line. Straight line and a curved line. Okay. Next one. Soldiers in the first one. Soldiers marching in a parade. It is a straight line. It is a straight line. Okay, next one. Car taking a turn on the road. It is a curved path. Car taking on the road. It is a curved path. It is a curved path. Next one. A stone dropping from a height. It is a straight line. Third one. Stone dropped from a height. Dropped from a height. It is a straight line. It is a straight line. Next one. Running race along a road. Running race. Running race along a road. It is also straight line. It is also straight line. Next, running race along a track on a ground. It is a curved path. Running race along a track on a ground. It is a curved path. Next one, movement of a bicycle on a road. Last one, movement of a bicycle on a road is a straight line. It is a straight line. Okay. Next one. Some definitions given. If a body is in a translate motion, moves along the straight line, the motion is called a rectilinear motion. Some definitions given here about a rectilinear motion and a curvilinear motion. Okay. Write down the definition. I will write. Okay, curvilinear, rectilinear motion. Rectilinear motion. Okay, if a body in translatory motion. Translatory motion moves along a straight line. Along a straight line, then the motion is called a. Then the motion is called. Is called a rectilinear motion. is called a rectilinear motion. Next one, curvilinear motion. Curvilinear motion. If a body translates into motion, if a body in translatory motion, translatory motion along a curved path, along a curved path, then the motion is called a curvilinear motion. Then the motion is called a curvilinear motion. Listen once again. Rectilinear motion. If a body moves in a translatory motion, moves along a straight line, then the motion is called a rectilinear motion. If a body moves in a translatory motion along a curved path, then the motion is called a curvilinear motion. Next, let us do 6. Identify the types of motion. Identify the types of motion. Let us do 6. Here different types of motions are given. If it is a rectilinear motion, keep up. It is a curvilinear motion, right side. Rectilinear and a curvilinear motion, keep opposite. Okay, let us do number 6. Okay, first one, seconds and of a watch. Which type of motion? It is a curvilinear motion. Okay. You can see keep. Okay. The movement of a train along a track. It is a curvilinear as well as rectilinear motion. Second one. Moment of a track. Moment of a train on tracks. It is oscillating. Rectilinear and curvilinear motion. Next, third one. Moment of a tape in a tape recorder. Momentum of a tape in a tape recorder. In a tape recorder, it is curvilinear motion. Okay. Next one, moment of a needle in a speedometer is also used curvilinear motion. Momentum of a needle in a speedometer. It is see curvilinear motion. Next one, motion of a kinds on a carrom board. It is a straight line, rectilinear motion. Okay, motion of a ball in a pin board is also rectilinear motion. So motion of a mango falling from the tree, it is also rectilinear motion. These are the some examples. Next one, rotary motion. For example, rotary motion. Example, Let us do 7. Observe the following diagrams. Here, spinning tire is given. It is also rotated motion. Fan also giving rotated motion. And the wheels of a car also rotated motion. Next, watch is given. Okay, ma? Okay. Next, watch. The second answer to watch is there. Rotated motion, ma? Arms. Sorry, first one is R, rotated motion. But second sense of a watch, it is a rotated motion. Okay, next one. Globe also is given, it is also rotated motion. Okay, these are the examples. Next one, let us do 8 and 9. We can do it. All are they some examples. Rotated motion and translated motion is given. Once you mark, let us do 10. Motion of a bed on a ceiling fan, it is a rotates motion. Motion of an arrow from a bow, it is a sideline. Motion of earth around the sun. Motion of earth around the sun, it is a periodic motion. Motion of a drill bit. Motion of a drill bit, it is a rolling motion. It is multiple motions of the next row. It is a rolling motion. Motion of a wheel of an object is which one, Amma? It is also rotating motion. Okay, these are the examples. Next, examples for the oscillatory motion is given. What is the amount? Page number 35, figure number 29. Pendulum of a wall clock. Pendulum in a wall clock, it is a rotating motion. Next, figure number 30. Okay, so it is also oscillatory motion. Page number 35, figure 31 also oscillatory motion. Let us do 11, easy, we can do it. Next, comparison of the motion of an object. Which one is slow, which one is fast? Page number 36, Amma. Let us do 12. Slow and fast. Okay. So aeroplane is comparison is given. Two objects is given. Aeroplane compared to train. Aeroplane is slow or fast. It is a fast. Train is compared to aeroplane. Train is slow. Next, bus or auto rickshaw. Compared to rickshaw, bus is very fast. Compared to auto rickshaw. Auto rickshaw is very slow compared to bus or auto rickshaw. Next, bicycle is very slow compared to scooter, and the scooter is very fast compared to bicycle. Next, elephant is very slow compared to cheetah. Next, cheetah is very fast compared to elephant. Next, fifth one, dog is very fast compared to buffalo, and buffalo is very slow. Next, man and horse is given. Man is very slow compared to horse. Horse is very fast compared to man. Today, let us do 12. Next one, units of time is given. Estimated time. What is mean by time? Okay. Time means the interval between the any two events. Is called a time. The interval between any two events. Time. Units of time. First one, time. Time means the interval between any two events. Is called a time. The basic unit of time is seconds. The basic unit of okay. We have different units to find the time. Okay. One is first one is 1 hour units for the time. Units for time. First one is hour. Okay. Next one is hour. Next one is minute. Minute. Third one is 1 day. 1 day. Next one is 1 year. Fifth one is 1 decade. Sixth one is century. Century. And seventh one is 1 millennium. 1 millennium. These are the units for the time. So one hour equal to 60 minutes. 1 hour equal to 60 minutes. 1 hour equal to 60 minutes. Okay. First one hour. So 1 hour means 1 hour equal to 1 hour equal to first one. 1 hour equal to 60 minutes. That equal to 1 minute equal to 60 seconds. Anna, 60 into 60 seconds. That equal to 3600 seconds. That means 1 hour equal to 1 hour equal to 60 minutes are 3600 seconds. 3600 seconds. Next one, 1 minute. Second one, 1 minute. That equal to 60 seconds. 1 minute equal to 60 seconds. Next one, 1 day. 1 day equal to 24 hours. 24 hours. That equal to 1 hour equal to 60 minutes. 24 into 60 minutes. That equal to 1440 minutes. Okay. Equal to 10 years. 1 decade equal to 10 years. Next one, 1 century. 1 century. 1 century equal to how many years? Ma, we can write 10 years. Okay, 10 years. Sorry, 1 century equal to 100 years. 1 decade equal to 10 years. 1 century equal to, we can write 10 decades. 10 decades. Because of 1 decade equal to how much? 10 years. 10 into 10 years, 100 years. 1 century equal to 100 years. That equal to 10 decades. Next one, 1 millennium equal to how many years? 1,000 years. 1 millennium. Next one, 1 millennium equal to 1 millennium equal to 1,000 years. That equal to 10 centuries. That equal to 100 decades. These are the units for time. This is the last one. 1 millennium equal to 1,000 years. We can write 10 centuries. We can write 100 decades. Okay, these are the units of time. Listen once again. The interval between any two events is called time. The base unit of time is seconds. Okay, we have different units of time. One is hour, minutes, day, year, decade, and the century, millennium. Okay, these are the different types of units for the time. Next one, speed is given. Speed. Speed, we know already, the rate of change of distance with respect to time is called speed. The rate of change of distance with respect to time is called speed. So your speed equal to distance by time. Page number 39, in your textbook. Speed equal distance by time. It is v equal to s by t. Next, we know that the speed is a scalar quantity. Scalar quantity units. The SI unit of the SI unit of speed. Speed is meter per second. The CCS unit of speed is centimeter per second. Centimeter per second. By using a speedometer, we can measure the speed of the vehicle. We can use the speedometer. By using a speedometer, we can measure speed. Speedometer, we can calculate. We can measure the speed. Which instrument is used मीटर, स्पीडोमीटर, ओके। नेक्स्ट तो स्पीड इक्वल टू डिस्टेंस बाय टाइम होगा, इट द सेम टाइम यूनिट्स ऑफ मीटर पर सेकंड्स एंड सेंटीमीटर पर सेकंड्स इन सीरीज में जैसे 1 किलोमीटर पर आवर इक्वल टू 5/8 मीटर पर सेकंड्स, ओके। 1 किलोमीटर पर आवर इक्वल टू 5/8 मीटर पर सेकंड्स, 1 मीटर पर सेकंड्स इज इक्वल टू 18/5 किलोमीटर पर आवर, ओके। ओके रिमेनिंग टुमारो एक्सपेरिमेंट्स अगेन, ओके मां।